won't even bother saying how late you are.
So sorry, guys.
We're only there. Mm-hmm. That was 2 hours ago.
Toast to the bride and the groom.
Made it! Hello!
Justine and Mike.
You look glowing today. Never seen you look so happy.
I'm thrilled about this wedding, and I know it's costing John a lot of money. It's not about the cost. I thought you really wanted this. But I do. What star is that? The red one.
I don't know.
What's going on, Justine?
It's a planet that has been hiding behind the sun. Now it passes by us.
I just have one thing to say. Enjoy it while it lasts. I myself hate marriages.
Gabby, please. Is everyone in your family star grieving mad?
I smile and I smile and I smile.
You're lying to all of us.
I'm not really happy.
This could have been a lot different.
Yes, Michael, that could have been.
Just forget it. Stop dreaming, Justine.
What are we excited about?
Tomorrow night.
That's right.
I'm afraid of that stupid plan.
And it is not going to hit us.
You promise? Life is only on Earth. And not for long. I don't think you know that at all. Sometimes I hate you so much. Help me, Justine. I want to do this the right way.
I'm afraid that the planet will hit us anyway.